Hello, I'm Maria Cardes. In this video, I will show you how NIR spectroscopy works. Near-infrared light, NIR for short, lies in the wavelength range of 780 to 2500 nanometers. NIR spectroscopy is based on the absorption of NIR light by various atomic bonds, which is then used to characterize different materials. For example, the OH bond vibrations are used to determine the moisture content in samples. The more moisture in the sample, the more NIR light is absorbed in the specific wavelength region. With NIR spectroscopy, different samples, like solids, liquids, and creams, can be analyzed. Depending on the sample type, a different measuring method is used. For the analysis of liquid samples or suspensions, the sample is placed between the NIR light source and the detector. NIR light is transmitted through the sample, and any unabsorbed light is detected by the detector. This measuring mode is known as transmission. Solid samples are typically measured with the diffuse reflection mode. The NIR light penetrates into the sample and interacts with it. Parts of this light are absorbed while unabsorbed NIR light is reflected back to the detector. The transflection mode is most suitable to measure creams, pastes, and gels. This mode combines transmission and reflection. A reflector is placed behind the sample, which reflects any unabsorbed NIR light back to the detector. Now, you know the basic behind NIR spectroscopy. But how do you get a results from the measurement? For this, a mathematical model, called prediction model, is created. To create such a prediction model, we need the absorption spectra of our sample on the one hand and a reference value on the other. For our moisture example, we can use Carl Fisher titration to get the reference values. Whenever an unknown sample is measured, the model predicts the content of interest, in our example moisture. Choosing the right measuring mode and having a robust prediction model for your sample are the most important points to consider when developing an NIR operating procedure. To make your life even easier, Metrom offers ready-to-use pre-calibrations to determine important quality control parameters for different industries. For example, polymers, polyols, fuels, wood pulp, palm oil, and many more. For more information, visit metrom.com or contact your local sales representative for a demo. Thanks for watching.